Welcome to our channel. Today we are going to teach you regarding 5S, which is very important in our work life as well as our personal life. Before that, please subscribe our channel for upcoming videos. So 5S. The 5S methodology is focused to achieve truly outstanding workplace, being safe, efficient, comfortable environment. Objectives of 5S: make waste visible and helps to eliminate it, creates value and support the implementation of other productivity tools. Practices: maintains all the time a clean and a well-ordered environment, being disciplined. Definition of 5S: it's a visual system that helps to reduce waste and achieve more consistent operational results through maintaining a clean and orderly workplace. Let us understand what is 5S. 5S is a Japanese system. These are all the followings. Yes, oneness. Oneness means siri, means sort. 2S, sit on, set in order. 3S, seesaw, shine. 4S, siketsu, standardize. 5S, shitsuke, sustain. Definition of each S. Siri means sort. Distinguish between necessary and unnecessary items in Gemba and discard the latter. Sit on, set in order. Arrange all items remaining after Siri in an orderly manner. Seesaw means shine. Keep machine and work environment clean. Shitsuke, standardize. Build in self-discipline and make a habit of engaging in 5S by establishing standards. Siketsu means sustain. Extend the concept of cleanliness and continuously practice the above 3 steps. Benefits of 5S. First, safety. No items on the floor. Therefore, less safety risks, less dust, oil on the area, safety guards properly placed. Next, productivity. Increase uptime, less downtimes, tools at the right place, personal good attitude. Quality. Reduce human errors, less clutter, therefore fewer visual distractions. Environment. Leakages will easily detect and stop. Recycle waste. Means sort, means maintain only the necessary things to use. The main purpose of oneness is sort out necessary and unnecessary items. Separate the necessary from unnecessary things. Like look for materials behind or under machines, rejected parts, unusual, unused materials, spare parts, broken, excess inventory, tools not in use, in bad conditions, out of date documentations, instructions or procedures, manuals, visual aids, indicators. Sort, how it will select, In that, useful items, useless items. In useless, to nobody it is used, so trash them. Useful, though, necessary, unnecessary. Necessary, I use it, so keep it. Unnecessary, I don't use it, maybe somebody use it, so sell or give to them. The benefit of this is free up space by waste elimination, safety risk reduces, improved inventory control. 2 years. Set in order means a place for everything and each thing in its place. Yes, in set in order, how? Define a name for each class of items, deciding where to locate things, taking into account its frequency of use, deciding how to accommodate the item, taking into account that is easy to be found by you and easy to be found by anyone, remove and return to their place of origin, detect missing items, first in, first out, put visible label and color coding like visual controls. Advantage like eliminate search time, prevent lack of materials, improves safety, inventory accuracy. Here we can see the visual difference between before 1S and 2S implementation and after implementing 1S and 2S at the workplace. Thank you. Please subscribe for our upcoming videos.